Hey guys, welcome to GOMAT. I hope everybody is doing absolutely fine. First of all, thank you so much for the love and support you have shown me in my recent videos, especially the pencil sketch drawing videos I have posted recently. A lot of people have given me a lot of suggestions about what video should I make next, whose sketch should I make next. So if you have any suggestions regarding this, do let me know in the comment section below. And recently I have completed my first 1000 subscribers, so thanks to you people. And a lot of people have also requested to make their sketch, so for those there is a chance for you people where I will make one of your sketch in one of my next video. Yes, so for that, make sure you subscribe to this channel, watch this video till the end and see how you can. So let's do it.
We should know how to handle, not only how to handle the success, how to handle the failures. Particularly you are in the management environment, I want the young people to understand how to manage the failure. Because any task you do, you have to come across problem. Problem should not become the captain of the individual or the project chief. The project chief should become the captain of the problems and defeat the problem and succeed. Learning gives creativity. Creativity leads to thinking. Thinking provides knowledge. Knowledge makes you great.
History has proven that those who dare to imagine the impossible are the ones who break all the human limitations. In every field of human endeavor, whether science, medicine, sports, arts or technology, the names of the people who imagine the impossible are engraved in our history. By breaking the limits of their imagination, they change the world. You take C.V. Raman, you take Newton, you take Einstein, you take Chandrasekhar, by breaking the limits of their imagination, they change the world. If you want to be discoverers, if you want to be innovators, I am going to give you what type of characteristic you must have. Invention and discoveries have emanated from creative minds that have been constantly working and imagining the outcome. The telephone, he was imagining the outcome in the mind. With imaging and constant effort, all the forces of the universe work for that inspired mind, thereby leading to invention discoveries.
Sir, I would like to hear from you a few tips for the upcoming generation to succeed in life.
Well, succeeding in life, I have already told you.
Yes, sir.
You have to do 4 things, okay? Number one, great aim.
Great aim.
I will continuously acquire knowledge. Oh, I will do hard work. I will persevere.
And succeed.
Okay, that's the mantra.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
You have many accomplishments. You've written books. You've served as president. You're an aerospace engineer, you've been a professor, but you say the title you like best is the title of teacher. Why is that?
You know, I had a teacher when I was a young boy, 10 years boy, wartime, the Second World War going on. At that time, I used to see in my class, fifth class teacher, in science teacher, he entered the classroom. And we used to see the radiation of knowledge from him. When he enters the classroom, my teacher, I see radiation of purity of life. And the way he taught, I my dream of God shaped, what should be my way of life. He is the person, the teacher, gave me the vision of my life when I was a young fellow.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you liked it. So to apply for this, all you need to do is send me one of your best clear portrait photo, maybe like this one or this one, and send me my email. My email address is sktapadar.43@gmail.com, or you can also send me my Instagram. My Instagram handle is shahnawaz_gourmet. You can find those in my descriptions also. And from there, I will be selecting randomly one or two people whose portrait I'll be making in one of my next video. And remember, this is applicable till the first 48 hours of this video, so do it first. So all the best, keep supporting GOMET, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.